introduction is found in Genesis chapter 1 to Genesis chapter 11, where God creates nations.
He says, "Abraham, I want to bless you, and I want you to turn around and be a blessing to all the nations I created at the Tower of Babel."
In Revelation chapter 5, verse 9,
promise, fulfillment. Promise, fulfillment. Everything in between is one story.
Read it again with a whole new set of eyes.